This test is a sternoclavicular joint play, and so it's testing for a sprain at the sternoclavicular joint. And so what you're going to do is you're going to stabilize the scapula with one hand. With the other hand, you're going to kind of trace the clavicle down to the sternum. And once you get there, you're going to move the clavicle kind of anteriorly and posteriorly and then superiorly and inferiorly. And if there's any laxity there or potential pain, that is a positive sign for an SC joint sprain.